Hello, welcome back to more of This War of Mine. Continuing on with this. Yeah, people are kind of slightly sick, but we're going to take some herbal meds. I want Pavle to finish up his snowman. Martin, as well as also Katia, they need to sleep off the last day. They kind of had a rough time of sorts. I wish I could have traded more, but sadly, no one has that one remaining electrical part. I wish they did. Uh-oh, we're lacking cigarettes. Shoot. Well, if I could somehow swipe more, I will be all over that. Also, too, it's very cold out. And not just because the guy is out there in the cold. Doesn't even look like that thing started up, even though it has two pieces. There you go. Come on, try and warm it up. Also, it kind of feels like it's raining or something or some other. Just hearing the stuff in there. But that's just like the snowfall. The music that takes its toll on the Gorans. Sniper fire, mortar shells, and cold temperatures are the cause of death of many civilians. Spokesman of the military says civilian casualties are the result of tragic accidents and criminal activity within the city. A shortage of water is out of the city. If you melt snow for water, make sure to boil it before drinking. Classical music. It is cold. Unfortunately, higher temperatures are not expected over the next couple of days, so make sure to keep the fire going day and night. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Alright. Pavle, he's almost done with his little snowman. I wonder if he needs to rest to get rid of this slight sickness, or could he still go out? There you go. Alright, we got ourselves a little snowman. Nice. Yeah, I probably got sick courtesy of doing that, but you know what? At least we have something that feels like a morale booster of sorts. Alright, Marin, can you play the guitar? Although, I really wish you could upgrade this more than anything else. I'd go here and it'd be like only three, but I guess not. Oh, I also need more wood too. Maybe Katia needs to go ahead and check out another area. Yeah, Marin, he's just practicing and plucking. Bruno, here you go. Go get some sleep, buddy. Katia, I don't know. Collect a little bit of snow. Go collect some snow. Yeah, I'll just do only one. There you go. Head back inside where it's a little bit warmer. And we'll see if we could go ahead and melt said snow. One fuel, one filter, one that, and we'll get four. And it takes a whole lot less time than it does doing the other thing. So, yeah. There we go. And now we just sort of chill out of sorts. it's not nice at all. I mean, it's rather cold, but what can you do? I wish I could insulate all these areas. Like, patch up the roof over here. I see, like, there looks like clothes up there, too. It would be nice if you could sort of build something up there and check to see what it is. But for everything that it is, we're doing okay. If I can find another trading outpost, Katya again will be going outside or going out to go trade. Bring some shotguns, that kind of stuff. God, I just want one more electrical piece. Because I think then it would just be working on, if I want to, like a moonshine still, if I felt like it. But I think that also takes up too much resources for it, and it doesn't really provide as much. I could make an herbal workshop. But I don't know. Kind of want to save it, so that way then I have enough wood to upgrade this. Because everything else looks okay. I want to upgrade this, so that way then I can start making and manufacturing my own bullets, because that actually is pretty darn beneficial. There you go. Pump up the heat a little bit more. And off we go. Yeah, now it's time to get ready for the night. So, warehouse still has lots of weapons, military outpost is a possible trade location, old town. I could check out old town. I mean, Katya could use it, he could use a little bit of reprieve. Bruno can sleep. Go sleep in bed. You're gonna be scavenging, you're on guard, and we could go over to Old Town. It doesn't show that it's a dangerous place anymore. Semi-detached house. Caution advice, possible trade. Some material, lots of weapons. I'd still have yet to go to the ghost. Airport. Nah. We're gonna go to Old Town. It seems to be the safest. So, we're gonna go there. Granted, of course, you might be safe, but you still might be dangerous. So, grab a weapon. And body armor. Name of the game is to... I'm going to bring a shovel too. Name of the game is to find electrical parts. If I can find electrical parts and wood, I will be golden. Let's scavenge. Looks as though someone reinforced that house, but it seems empty now. Okay. Bullets, yes. Right off the bat. And take this one. There you go. What's here? Uh-oh. Reinforced door and recent boot prints indicate some people had chosen this building as a refuge before it was hit by shells. Oh, it's a rat. Okay, thank God. Fat rat. Too bad I couldn't catch it and just go bam. I brought home food too. Alright, nothing there. Won't open. Gotta get it through the other side. A lot of fire here. What's up there? Oh no. Alright, you right there, that's a good cigarette, but cannot take. Is a person coming down? Yes, I got what I needed, which was one of those. Okay, let's go ahead and crowbar that open. There you go. Oh, what's this? An unsent letter. Dear Mother, we're all living under a lot of stress, but it seems Robert can't cope with it anymore. His mind is breaking under the pressure. He's becoming violent. Today he was very harsh with Titania over... only because she drank one glass of water more than was her share. I'm afraid war might change him even further. I'm not sure I can rely on him anymore. We'll try to leave the city. I've already made some arrangements. Love, Nadia. It sucks that you have war like this, but anger like that is also seen as well. You might not see it as well as no big deal, but that last glass of water could be used for another day, maybe. It's the trials of war like that. That's very terrible. I don't wish it on anyone to actually see something like that. There you go. More weapons, so that's good there. Honestly, I'm kind of like half tempted to take also these bullets and the bullet casings. Or like the gunpowder and the bullets, because then I could possibly be able to do something. You know, be able to start manufacturing, because I got enough wood now, I got enough electrical parts. So, I could very well start being able to make items. Another busted guitar, another broken pistol. Jeez. So much. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna forego that then. I'll take the broken pistol. I wish I could take the guitar. I'll take the jewelry. There's a lot of stuff here. I'm glad it's not dangerous here. I wonder if an area that isn't dangerous could then turn dangerous randomly. Like, without you knowing, all of a sudden, it could be a very bad place. I wish I had a saw. There we go. I have enough electrical parts now. That's very good. Components. Crowbar is good for one more go. I don't have a saw with me. This sucks. Great. I gotta start just trying to pry everything open. I can't get up there. Okay. This is kind of funky. Is there a way to get upstairs? Oh, could possibly I scale it up there? I brought a shovel. I gotta use it. There you go. Use up that shovel, man. Gonna use up the shovel, gonna use up the crowbar, gonna use that all up. At least now I should have, like, another exit out. Wow, this is... why is it spanning out this far? That's something. Really interesting to see all that stuff, but... I don't think you're supposed to span out that far. Oh, God. Oh, well, it helps to read. Woo! Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Ooh, buddy. Okay, do you think that I could possibly climb up here, up and around over here, and jump down and be able to get in there? All without dying. No, I need a saw. Very well. What else should I take? Honestly, I took the most important things I could here. I need to make a saw. Once again, like, this shovel and this crowbar are resilient as heck. Like, they're still good for one more go. And I don't think I could grab anything else. Nah, I can't grab anything else. It's a shame. I'm kind of thinking maybe I should grab cigarettes, but I have no other thing to switch it out for, so just run to the exit, get out of here. Stupid me was almost taken out by a sniper. Whew, not paying attention. Not paying attention. Alright, day 27. Once again, very cold. Oh, look at all the stuff. I wish I could bring so much every night. Yep. Bruno, it clearly isn't well. He could do with some pills. She's sad, hungry, and tired. He's very hungry. You just can't lock kids inside with nothing to do, so my boy formed a football team. It was heartbreaking to watch him train in a dark basement. I came up with an idea to organize a Pagoran Cup, even though I was terrified to invite three other teams. We had a very serious problem to overcome. Wow. Hungry and sick. Very hungry. Alright, Bruno, I know you're sick, but you'll have to go ahead and make food. Speaking of, we got food here, but... Also, too, I think we'll go ahead and end it right here. So, yeah, we'll take care of Bruno in the next one. But, yeah, thank you so much for anyone watching this. This has been this war of mine. Hopefully you're enjoying this. Have a good one, and see you guys later.